This guy don't block me. Ima! Hey, are they on off?
All over the place. I mentioned my favorite candidate, and I believe my constituency will choose him 100%.
What is your advice to Nigerians as they await the announcement of the results?
Yes, Nigerians should make sure that they have been respected. That means the candidates they want to vote for, they are allowed to vote for him.